morning. Are you guys doing okay? Is everybody doing all right? We're gonna play some old school Everclear. Is there any old school Everclear fans here? I see him. We got some old school Everclear fans, and we got some Everclear fans that weren't even born when we were playing music back in the 90s. Off our second record, which is called Sparkle and Fade. I used to know a girl, she had two beers and a back tattoo. She got Mexican beer, we live on Mexican food. Wish I could go back. Every now and then, do you? Man, it's so good to be here on such a beautiful night here in Texas. When I was a kid, I grew up, I spent time in I wish it was San Antonio. I lived in Katy, Texas. Anybody know Katy, Texas? Song about people falling in love with people that they fall in love with, not necessarily the people that your parents or your friends want you to. This is called Heart Spark Dollar Sign. So good, her hands so good. Bass guitar from my good friend Mr. Freddie Herrera.
What's up, San Antonio? You guys doing good? Yeah. Having fun? All right, we just met your mayor backstage, Ron. Everybody give it up for Ron. But even more than that, give it up for this guy right here, Mr. Art Alexakis.
Alright, so I see a lot of younger people, I see a lot of older people, but is there any 90s alternative rock and roll people? Who remembers rock and roll alternative radio here in San Antonio in the 1990s? Well, if you don't remember this song then you're probably living under a rock. Can you guys help me sing a song? Can San Antonio help me sing a song? That was weak, that sounded like Houston. Can you help me sing a song?
No!
Father of mine, tell me where have you been? Father of mine, take me back to the day. And I was still going, waiting for you. I'll be weird. I'll be weird.
used to OysterBake, huh?
Yeah!
You guys come here every year?
Yeah!
Oh, sweet. Come on!
So, Freddie, have you told them about the 30th anniversary? You're talking so much, I figured you told them. This is our 30th anniversary. Everclear is 30 years old this year. And the amazing thing is we were 30 years old last year as well. Isn't it? All the women in my life said, yeah, that's right. That's how it works. You get to 30 and you don't get any older. You know what? I'm 61 years old as of about a week ago. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis about 6 years ago. And I've been clean and sober for 34 years. And I'm still up here playing rock and roll with my buddies every night. You can do anything you want to do, and anyone who tells you differently, you just smile at them and you do it anyway. Am I right?
Yeah,
I said, am I right?
Yeah,
all right, we're going to do a song off our very first record. Do you guys mind if we play a song for you? This is our first single ever. This goes out to anybody having problems. I got a 15-year-old that had some problems after COVID and she's doing well. I hope your kids are too. This goes out to her. This is called Nervous and Weird. Guess I wanna be where they want me to. Bad heart and time enough to cover you. Guess I'm breaking here. If you said it out loud, scream out of myself. Just lie on me. Guitar. meet Mr. Freddy Herrera. Give it up. San Antonio on lead guitar. Give it up for Mr. Davey France. Last but not least, San Antonio on drums. Give it up for Mr. Brian Nolan. Sober brothers and sisters, I'm trying to do the right thing. Give it up for anybody trying to do the right thing every day. Just about every night. because we are free. What the dark might bring, I know. Just a childish fear. Bros and bros, why the middle of me? Can we get a new tattoo? That can stretch it around my arm. Like a life that is. I just wanna give shape to the face, to waste the side. What can we be? We look fine, this is what we're gonna have to be. If it does anything else we need, gotta get ready for the real world.
Thank you.
just like somebody give grandma a whammy bar. Give it up on the guitar for Mr. Davey French. Are you guys having fun? Give it up for Mayor Ron and all the people of San Antonio. Give it up! This is an old school Everclear punk rock song.
Okay, we're gonna do all those.
I gotta say, I see a bunch of people here. This gal right here has got an old school Everclear shirt on. I like that. You got, man, check you guys out. You got the kids singing the lyrics and everything. He used to play it in the car when he was a baby, didn't you? All right. Just like we did with Led Zeppelin and Cheap Trick and Aerosmith and all those bands. Yes, indeed. So, speaking of kids, who's got kids? Who's got children? Come on. Come on, we're in Texas. You gotta have children or they take away your driver's license. Come on. Who's got kids? I've got a 30-year-old and I got a 15-year-old who's growing up at home, and I gotta love my daughters, man, but I'll tell you what, teenage girls. The only people that say kids are great are someone who hasn't had a teenage daughter, right? Not that they aren't wonderful, but it's a little bit of work. But you know what? We're Americans, man. We're people. We're in it for the whole ride. Good or bad. That's what being a parent means. I'm grateful to my mom for teaching me that. This goes out to your babies. This goes out to my babies. This goes out to the babies that are still inside all of us, even us old people. This is called Wonderful.
Come on, we need your helping hand. Here comes that riff.
Yeah.
So I just want to let all of you know, any fans out there, we have a brand new live album. Our first real live album that's coming out in September. We're going to be touring in September. Hopefully we'll be able to come to San Antonio. But either way, the record's going to be out. And we got a song on there that's on our record called Sparkle and Fade that I did acoustically on the record. But you know what? It sounds so much better with these guys. Give it up for the boys. Give it up for the band. This is called Strawberry. Never being here, never coming back. Never wanna think about the things that happened today. Wanna lay down on the warm ground. Think I'm gonna need a little time to myself. Don't fall down now. You never get up. Thank you. in a brown, moving on hair, fucking in style with a portable seat. Now you will listen to the music on the AM radio. Songs for you, is that alright? Can you guys hang out for a few more songs?
Yeah!
What a beautiful Friday night. I hope you guys are happy. We're blessed to be here. Thank you so much for coming out on a beautiful Friday. See all the bands. Give it up for all the bands.
Yeah!
Back in 1996, we did a song for a movie called Romeo and Juliet. Anybody remember that movie?
Yeah!
We're gonna do that song right now, but this song, I need the men to help me out. Can the boys make some noise? No, I need more than that. Can the boys make some noise? This goes out to us. This is called Local Gods. Be my Romeo, be my force in this world. Everclear song from way back. This is from an album called So Much for the Afterglow. Anybody remember that record? You know what? We've all lived through COVID. Give yourselves a big hand, man. We got through that. But you know what? I'm thankful for it because it showed me how strong my family is. It showed me how strong my relationship with God is. It showed me a lot of things. And it also showed me that I need to stop wasting time and only do the things that give me joy and pleasure in my life. That doesn't mean I don't take care of my family. That doesn't mean I don't do work around the house. I wish it does, but it doesn't. It means I do things that give me joy. A clean house gives me joy. Seeing my daughter wake up every day and go to school gives me joy. You know what else gives me joy? Playing this guitar right here. You mind if I play some guitar? I need to hear it from you. Do you guys mind if me and Danny chop it up? Do you mind if we play some guitar? Thank you. about money. This is a song about love. This is called I Will Buy You a New Life. I will buy you a new car. Perfect, shiny and new. got time for one more song. One more song. And then the fireworks are gonna happen, so we gotta get out of the way for the fireworks. So apparently, Everclear, fireworks. Okay, I can live with that. If we stop now, people will throw things at me. Gotta tell me, brother. I am still living with y'all. No need dreaming of the last cold. You see, I don't wanna be there. Big black boots in my new suitcase. Do you believe I find myself in a new place? I don't wanna be the bad guy. I don't wanna do this heartbeat anymore. I do wanna see some heartbeat go away. Try to shake.
Thank you.